We are in Jackson Hole, Wyoming, and we're here to shoot the season premiere of Modern Family.
Pull it!
We're at Lost Creek Ranch. We got a really awesome episode at a dude ranch. A really awesome family vacation.
I don't get it. What's so great about destroying things?
Explosions are cool.
It's basically an episode where everybody, you know, finds a little part of themselves they didn't know was there.
Pivot! Piece of cake, go Jane!
And it's just a really cool changing episode for everybody in the family. You get to see different sides of them.
We just thought a dude ranch would be a really fun summer vacation. It's very visual, lots going on. Seems like it would take a few people out of their element, which is always a good start for an episode.
Wait, do you say...
The dude ranch is basically the quintessential American vacation, and so it seemed like just a fantastic place to take the show.
I reckon you be getting out of these parts. This is my town.
Yeah. It's really beautiful. I mean, I must say, it is much more beautiful here than it would have been had we faked it in California.
Stay tuned for season 3 of Modern Family. It's going to be the best one yet.
I will only be checking somewhat satisfied on our comment card.